how much that you. I couldn't even tell there was a road there. I thought the road was down.
Holy
the
shit. This is fucking deadly even getting here. Slam! Ooh. Fuck yeah. Dude, that first turn is heat. Yeah. A handful of San Diego locals have been fucking tearing up this spot for years. Dudes you don't even know about. But it takes a skill set to survive down here.
I've gone down it 3 times. Never made it to the end without slamming.
Every time I tried to go down it, I fucking slammed.
What else? What happened?
Locals bombing the ditch, head to head. That first turn is fast as fuck. Carnage, humbling, horrifying. Scared the shit out of me. The dudes that are gonna like come raw and their fucking daily setups, they're gonna be the fastest. I don't think soft wheels are gonna help shit. Soft wheels will probably stick to the walls, but you only hit the banks if you need to.
Yeah.
Like, to get out of a jam. Yeah, there's no shortage of motherfuckers wanting to fucking tuck and go fast. There's no shortage of that.
So I'm thinking a flat bar is gonna go.
How long is it?
17 feet.
17? Yeah. Really?
I want to patch that crack and that crack, and then we're good. No, yeah, that one and that one. So I can do that real quick, and then we can
roll the homies.
We can start rolling. Once I concrete the 2 cracks, the shit will dry quick, and then we can just start rolling.
Perfect.
Why do I sit and cry without a reason?
Watch the back. Where are you? Hard labor. Oh shit.
That's why I was like, yeah.
Ready? On
one,
three.
One, two, three. One.
Oh my god. One. Okay, wait. One. Two. On three. Three. I'm thinking smoke 'em or bust.
Yeah.
Right here. That's big enough.
Yeah.
Death race on this side, maybe just to flip-flop it.
Yeah, where's like the start?
They start with their backs up to that fucking.
And then they throw it out. Like, yeah. One, two, three, go.
Oh, did I step in that too? Motherfucker. A lot of help hits.
Yeah. Hey,
quick fix. My bad. Oops. Okay, that's there and that's there. Don't step in it. Yeah, man, they were like backs to the concrete, like throw down and fucking go. Technically this seam or that seam is go. You blow the whistle and whoever's in front of the pack.
Yeah.
Is that Lee? Okay, I got $5. Lee's gonna slam. Last one down's gotta buy dinner. Make sure you step on the PVC. Nice handoff.
Kids came down here to
what up? What needs to go down is like all these little
piles
out of there.
Yeah.
You can get here. You have the softest hands. I don't want you to ruin them, dude.
Thank you, sir.
Goodbye, sir. I'll give him about 100 feet. He likes the vibrations. Smoke him or bust. You got another roller?
If I should jump up and holler without a reason, snatching a collar in my soul. Whoa, in my soul. I don't know why people.
Woo!
In my
soul. Oh! Figure that out.
In my soul, oh yeah. In my soul. In my soul.
that fucking Leftage? He's got a back route.
Came in like over here.
Fucking ditch locals on purpose?
It was definitely like,
it's like a game trail.
Sota!
Nice to meet you.
Good to meet you, man.
Yes, man.
What's up, big dog?
What's up, fool?
Fucking beers. Paint this ginger ass up.
I ain't scared, dog.
You got
come on.
Later. Oh, sure.
What? This is wet?
I have nervous farts being here.
Bet.
I'm gassy. Smoking, dude. There you go. Okay, Alan's gonna have a couple beers. 9 million later. I had a great time. Lefty, how's my can control, dude? I'm good. Yeah, race. Good call on the white roll, dude. Somewhere. I'm turning this into the human ashtray. I'm just gonna put fucking maggots perfect. And cigs everywhere. I knew that was coming. I'm gonna max out until I can't stand anymore. We'll come back tomorrow. I'll do more. I'll fucking finish these cans.
Yeah.
It looks like a fucking orange turd. You won't. There we go. Crucifix the whole ditch. Like. Look how it's like blazing hot up there.
Oh, for sure.
Blazing hot.
Yeah, it's gonna be like.
This is fucking perfect, dude. 80 degree weather down here. Everyone's like, this is the spot to be. I ain't done until Rhino says it's over. I'm good, dude. I got a fucking some C minuses down here and shit. Getting high on fumes. Shit. Dude, it's game tight. It's fucking game tight. Hey, wait, human ashtray? Yeah, fool. Get smoked. Tomorrow, I already got ideas, dude. I'm like, some bags, just shit you'll see out of the corner of your eye when you're flying.
Yeah.
It was a good session. Back at it, same time tomorrow. Just keep chiseling away. Chisel, chisel. Oh. Okay. Fuck. Even just smoke them would be hot, you know, it's still going, or they're fucking flying at this point and it just wings by. Let's rock that shit. Bam. Let's start huffing this shit. Save me. I'm hyped on it. I'm just gonna, I think I'm just gonna hit it with just red drips everywhere. Oh, I can do it. I can do finish with a ghetto checkered.
Yeah.
Ghetto checkers on either side. That's international sign of go for it. You're gonna be hauling, dude, at this one. Finished. Done. That's all you need to see. It'll get the job done. A fucking 30 miles per hour plus. Right here, fucking hammered truck, and a weird larb skull saying, you won't. Paco, you want in?
Tristan.
Give us some gas, man.
They're
on parole or some shit. Like, they gotta get some community service down there. Look at these assholes.
Thank you. money coming.
Oh!
is. They call them schmoops.
Dylan?
You gotta redo it.
Yes!
That was sick!
That was sick.
I love that guy too much.
Yeah, Dylan.
Yo, what happened at the end?
He slingshot it?
I slingshot
it! Alright, ladies and gentlemen. It's time to announce the winners. We're gonna start this off with some squiggly wiggly flat bar. You guys already motherfucking know. Cookie, motherfucker. Cookie Carver! Cookie Carver! Come on! my God.
Look at
it. Let's do it together one more time. That's a little more than
follow
gas money,
him to
my
the
man.
Bar tonight. Right?
Next thing up, fake to ledge. Who do you think won it? Motherfucking Kento. Kento, get up here! Come on! And he also won a little side rip with a little Umo deck. Yep. So a little hype up right there. Little, put your hands together for Kento.
Yeah!
You guys. No check for worst slam.
There's no evidence.
Christine's apparently in the hospital at the moment.
Wait, hold on.
So we're going to split this up.
It's Carolyn.
Carolyn.
You're what?
Whoa!
I thought you were at the hospital. Christine's at the hospital. I'm sorry, you're not in the hospital. Thank you. Oh my God. I thought you were in the hospital.
Worst slam.
Thanks for fucking me up.
Yeah.
Worst slam, but they're all right. Put your hands together. Oh my God. Thank God. All right, we're gonna move on to the death race here. We want to announce the winner for the ladies. Hey, that's my doppelganger right there.
Second and third for the women's division.
Oh, hold
that. Ooh. Trish and the other Trish.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, there we go, there we go. Absolute respect right there. Hand that shit
Let
out.
Let me get a taste.
Second and third.
Put your hands together for second and third, ladies and gentlemen.
Third place, Pedro Delfino.
Pedro!
Yeah,
hey. I have my money on it,
Pedro. Third place.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Second
place.
Second place.
Yeah.
Yeah, Carol, second place. Get up here, JK.
Woo!
What's up, baby? We're going to nap now, Bishop Pedro.
First place.
JQ. First
yeah.
place, ready?
And of course, you guys already know. First place, do it! Get up here, boy! Come on, Wicked. That was a sneaky move right there. Sneaky move.
Absolute respect. Hey, and you get the dirt bike.
Yeah! Put your hands together for Dylan. Put your hands together for everybody out here.
You got a bike, son.
Yeah.
I'd like to get Marcel up here for $0.
Marcel!
$0.
Let's go. Wow, you don't even get a check. Perfect.
Worst judge ever. Worst ref ever.
Again, this is a family. You're safe here.
Only skateboarders hang out in ditches and fuck off like this.
Keep your fucking friends close.
Hands control yourselves. Let's go.
Keep your friends close. Put your hands together for you.
Get this thing out of here.
Wow. You're going to have to ride that thing up the hill in front of everybody. Hey, Tyson Peterson, we got a dirt bike coming up at you. There's a dog. Look out. Puppy, you didn't even flinch. I got $5 he rolls backwards. Oh my God. Oh, he didn't even make it out. Get it! We might need a homie help out here.
That's pretty sick, actually.
Gotta come down the hill and land in the bay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, get home safe. Take care of your friends and family. We love you. See you next year.
Wham!